behalf of Mrs. Cummins and the ensemble and everybody here at Upper Dauphinary High School, we wish to welcome you all here this evening. There's one thing I found out after being with you folks for five Christmases, is that you have very, very talented young people in this district. And each year we get to see that at this time, plus numerous other times throughout the year. And tonight will be no exception. But that not only comes because of talent, that also comes because these folks know how to work. They know how to do the type of things that is very important. They know how to develop a work ethic and provide for them the kind of things that make you very proud of what they do. And I've noticed that about these young people, no matter what they're doing, they're the same. It doesn't matter whether they're up there singing, whether they're in the classroom, whether they're in the hallway. They always do the type of things that can make you feel very good about this school district. And that's why at this time, when they present you with a gift that they're going to give tonight, it's one of those gifts that doesn't cost a thing, and yet they're always the greatest gifts that we ever can receive. You know, when our young people provide us with these types of things, it's the type of things that we really enjoy. It's one of those things, too. All my youngsters are out of high school now, and two of them are out of college, and others in college. It's one of the things that I really and truly miss yet at this time, not being able to see them in these types of programs. Because when you see them here, you really want to cherish this. These are really great moments. And I think you'll find out tonight that, true to the tradition of Upper Dauphinary High School, these folks will present you an excellent program. But before I finish, I would also like, when we talk about gifts, these folks here are a precious gift. And I want to thank you personally for the kind of gift that you presented to me over the past 5 years. This is the last Christmas that I would be here as far as principal. But I looked at my past 5 years as being five of the greatest years I've ever spent in my life. And it's because I've had the opportunity to work with the class act. And that isn't everywhere, but it is here. And you have a class act with your young people. You have a class act in this high school and in this district. You've been very, very proud of everything you have. And I want to thank you very much for allowing me to have the privilege of working in this district. It has been one of the finest things I've ever done in my life, and I thank you for that. And have a great time tonight. And have a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I